Hi, I'm Ben Fry here at the Home Fry Diner, cooking up a new monthly special. It's The Stranger, starring and directed by Orson Welles. This story takes place in small-town America shortly after the end of World War II. Two strangers come to town looking for a man with a past and an obsession with clocks. It's a star-packed movie with Edward G. Robinson and Loretta Young. You know, here at the diner, there are no strangers. In fact, there are no customers. And there are no clocks. Isn't that strange? To find out what happens, you'll just have to watch Home Fried Movies this week on UALR University Television.